There was a friendly but naive king who